Well, I wanted to play this game, but I'm a little bit wary because of how much it crashed last time, so hopefully, fingers crossed, it still works. Hello, everyone. Let's see. Sound. There we go. Hey, Severed, how's it going? It's going? What's up, man? You want to talk about it? I'm doing all right. I got some commissions. Oh my goodness, it's laggy. Just grinding work, yeah. I apologize for this, the frames. Actually, this is worse than normal. Why is it worse than normal? Give me a second. I have something else running here. And the thing stopped responding. Give me a second. Just going to work? Yeah. Hopefully everything will calm down in your work soon. Have a little bit of a better time, I guess. My WMIS certification month. I thought you had to have be always WMIS certified on the with that. Right, give me a second here. Hopefully that's better. I got a couple extra frames. Nope, just kidding. Still 11 frames a second. Hopefully, they don't crash again here. I can only handle so many crashes before I decide to move on to a different game. Oh, Panda Boy, thanks for the cheer. Greatly appreciate it, man. How's it going? Oh, for fuck's sake. I'm doing all right. How's the volume, by the way? Did I already ask how you're doing? thanks for more bits. You don't have to, but it's always appreciated. Is it your pop-up popping up out? Nice edit. I don't want to fear for checking in case the FPS on this thing drops again. I mean, it probably will, but still. I thought I had text to speech on. You're enjoying that, Panda? Why 5,000? What's 5,000 channel points again? Pride. Oh, I just realized it was Cheeto that gave me the penny. Thanks for getting a penny to Jeff, to Pappy Bezos. I'm so sorry, man. Oh, come on. Oh, hey, Kiri. Thanks for the lurk. Minus one R, what do you mean? Oh. Kiri is a good friend of mine. One of my LARPing friends. Please don't crash. Man, I hate having backlight. Completely on accident.
is so itchy. Wow.
So hopefully I should be getting my avatar to move around a little bit more soon. I see, okay. Thanks, Shiro. How's it going? Thanks for the victory sound. Will it be free of anything for stress? Shiro. Really? Now, the stretch will always be there. I've always had the stretch to kind of remind people to take breaks and stretch. Okay, I see what I need to do. Speaking of Salt, I played TOS and Techno and regular TT. Got two teenagers and lost them. Hold on a second, guys. Okay. Sorry, in the second game did. Second game I died, Town won by D3. Nice. Is that a quick game for Town? Sorry about that, guys. Seriously? Whoa. Man, I hate hornets. Really? I have to go through this again? Yeah, I ain't dealing with your shit. Well, somewhere behind a cloud so I can actually see a little bit now. Mafioso and Town Trader died night too, in which died night. Godfather just left. And the Town Trust invested as a red one. Bro, that's why the trailer excellent. Video game progression. Oh, I can't fucking see squat. Is there a healer? Did it just merge into a wall? Okay. Beat a motherfucker with another motherfucker. Oh, come on. Oh, first death of the night goes to Cheeto. That was a lot of assault. Am I missing something? Was there a point to going over here? If I'm blind, please somebody tell me. Holy crap, Cheeto's a zombie. Kill him, everybody kill him. Not if I do it first with the roll of a barrel. What the crap is it? Look, I'm looking for a specific, like, keystone. What color am I looking for? I'm looking for blue. Okay, fine, I'll take this with me. Where am I going with this? No. I don't think so, at least. Oh. No gem there, but where the hell could it be? It's not in the water, is it? Oh, sun behind a cloud again, I can actually see. Alright, where did I find the other three? Give me a second while I just search these back areas. Alright, I found the red one in the middle here. I found the yellow one behind here. I found the green one in this back room. I was just behind it, like behind a couple objects. I feel like they'd pretty be putting it back here, because why else would they make me go through a giant fight? That's so stupid. Where is it? Boy. Check the trees. Well, I think there'd be somewhere accessible where I can grab them. My heart stopped for a second there. I thought it crashed. I can't go back. What? Oh, it was in the fucking water. And what the point? What was the point of that fight then? That was some horseshit. Yay. First time I've ever seen that enemy. Ow. Why is it every time I try to grab it? Let's get some health. Health is... I shouldn't have done that. Did you ever play this game, Moist? I remember doing most of it, and the final mission. I don't remember you doing it. Oh, okay. How you feeling, by the way? I saw your post on your Discord there. You just sick or you're drinking too much? Definitely some bad arm. Some food poisoning. Alright. really? Big guy and healers? Can I please get up? Wow, and S. Holy crap. Oh boy. Now I believe I can do the boss now. Oh. Yep. Dark Guardian. I don't think I've actually done this. This one may have been one that Moist did. Thank you.
both of the boxes over to the blue place.
I keep beating them down and they get right back up. There's gotta be a better way.
Cinch my ass hairs. Ow.
It's definitely working, Sonic. Keep going. More. That was a very unsatisfactory boss. It was just pushing boxes and punching the crap out of it.
Not so bad.
Hey. Two more pieces left. Come on, I don't want to talk with you.
Sonic?
Alright, time to go to Adabat. I think Adabat's like the tropical place. Adabat. We in Fiji now, boys. Impact with one thing and it sends you underwater. Okay. Can't wriggle Gulper. But we didn't cling on to the water and drag it down to the center of the earth. Yep. Hey Uni, how's it going? I'm doing well. I have a cat on me now. Sus? I can never tell if that's a good or a bad thing. That's the boss. Oh. Is this the one at the beginning of the game where you're running on the boardwalk and they were- No, you're thinking, Sonic Adventure 1. Playing Pokemon with Dread? Nice. Always good to play with friends. There's no key in this one. I don't know if I want to do it. Unlocked a new skill. What's a new skill? Square, 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 triangle, triangle. I think I have that one. Square, square, square. Spinning needle attack. Oh. Dash, square, triangle. That's the one I got. Thank you. Oh, no, it was X triangle. Ooh. Okay. I feel like it's gonna take me over the edge one day. Tomorrow's when my Ethernet should arrive. Nice. We punch it. I'm supposed to beat this crap out of these people. Oh, Avery, thanks for the raid. How's it going? So appreciative, man. How was your stream? Hey, Minot. Here. What game were you playing? Scarlet Nexus? Nice. Well, I'm always play what you enjoy. That's what I figured. How far are you into the game? Oh, fuck. Damn. Damn, 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 damn. We got our first game crash. About to finish the first campaign. Nice. Oh, crashed a bunch last time. Thanks, Minot. Gonna lurk and play some 14? Nice, nice. Thanks for the lurk, though, man. Thanks, Moist.
Sega.
Excuse me, sorry. Let's see if we can do this. If you want to see Salty, watch my last Unleashed stream. Crashed two or three times on the same level, and one when I was really close to the end. Let's try this again.
Thank you.
Yeah, I ain't fucking with a horse this time. Going to commit smack ass. Oh, nice. 2 sun medals. Oh, thank you for the hydrate. Let's hope I don't crash again. Delicious lemonade. Diluted lemonade, if anybody's wondering. Just to make sure I'm like properly hydrated with a little bit of flavor. Oh, this is where I crashed last time, so... Dead. I'm on cocaine! Oh, come on, really? It ain't my first jump. I hate this. Think some like double tapping A or something really rapidly. I accidentally tapped A that time. Oh boy, almost caught me. Oh boy. Oh, come on, I was on the beach. This game so good. This is so stupid. He always runs like he shits his pants. Why'd you call her Alyssa? Oh, okay. Nope, I pressed the wrong button. Fucking camera, come on. suplexed. Alrighty. Oh, this was a key place. Neat. Seven out of ten, nice. Yeah, no crash. Woo! To see if the day or I've only been crashing on the night once. Why did that?
Feeling good.
Okay, so not there. Camera, what is it? Not. Seems kind of stupid. Another one of these. Thank you. Come on. Oh, that's... Yeah, I knew it. As soon as I saw the fire wizard, I knew it was over. Like a dying pig. Really? Really? Oh, I was gonna say there's more? Oh look, damage up. Always with the eating of the jumps, holy crap. Well, this was a one-up right there. Oh, it's the... Alright, it's the pattern on the thing. So two leaves. That's three leaves. Man, damage up on Unleash is frickin' broken. What? Oh, you fucking kidding me? Okay. Oh boy. fucking broken. Is that crashless as well? Alright, please tell me the day stage is unlocked. It is not. What is this dookie? Don't tell me I have to go back to the professor just to see. Okay, so I do have to go back. Why? It's so stupid to have to go back. Alright, so now that I talked to him, am I actually allowed to play the game? Fuck. Now, please let me do a frickin' level. I am filled with the power of unholy rage right now. I need 26 more sun medals. Because if this game wasn't bullshit enough... Wait, is there any in here? No. Actually... Now there's two here. We already got one. I need 110 medals. You know, start off in the easy places. How many do I have here? Yeah, it's weird. Absolutely stupid. How many do I have here? There's three here.
Here we go.
Try to take this slowly in case I can miss any. Kill the giraffe? Okay. I don't see it. I was looking at a zebra. There's a giraffe. There, I killed it. Oh, the giraffes were behind the zebras? Oh, okay. I feel so stupid having to slow down in a Sonic game just to look for stupid fucking medals. I got this. I feel so stupid doing this. Of course, another stupid area where I have to comb. I just hit platinum in Hearthstone? Hey, congrats, man. Well, I got 23 more. Now I need to get 20, 30 others. Extra lurk moist. Sorry, I'm not more entertaining. It's not about that I have to poop and clean Moki's poop. I hope not at the same time. I trained Moki to shit in the toilet. That's impressive. I would like to see a video of that one day, just... Yep, thanks for the lurk, Cheeto, while you're beer being. I didn't actually wish so damn bastard shits everywhere. Okay. Have a good poop. I don't like this. I can't believe I made that jump. Why? Is that two or three? Two. There's one other one. Whatever. Thank you. By the way, if anybody watching finds a sun mode that I missed, please let me know immediately. That was the wrong thing to do. Fuck's sake. One more here. Quick back scratch. Oh, I felt good. Sun Metal.
Stretchy arms, yeah.
That would be good to have stretchy arms. Although I think if I was to have a superpower, it'd probably be invisibility.
Is there another? There is another box. What would your powers be? Now this is a question to like chat in general. Like what superpower would you have? Mind control? What would be your first thing to do is mind control? Somehow. That's a noble cause. I'm
glad you didn't say, like, oh yeah, mind control. The convenience store lady's giving me extra ice cream. Hey, Cheeto. Alright, that's a couple more sun medals. As long as you use it in a good way to do it. I know some people who would be kind of bad about it. Hello, sir. Give me house. Hello, Moise. Give me that Traders in Salem keys. Cheetah, what would your superpower be? Am I missing a stage? Why is the sun metal so low? Mine's invisibility. Severed's is mind control. The other one I would do is creation. Material manipulation or teleportation would be near a second for me. Teleportation's an interesting one. Because I've seen so many people who's like, yeah, I love teleportation. But the teleportation only affects you and not your clothes. So it's like, yeah, I like to go to work really quickly. Crap, there goes my uniform. Sure. Okay. For us that actually have taste in anime, can you explain to the class what Shadow Clone Jutsu is, Moist? I say that entirely jokingly, by the way. I could never get into Naruto. Or whatever that other one is called, Avatar or something like that. Some crap like that. Yeah, that's it. I mean, not trying to bash like people who enjoy it. Not for me. Huh. Then again, the only anime I've ever cried at is Gurren Lagann. I mean, if you enjoy it, it's more power to you, but like... I've heard interesting things of Bakura. Am I missing a stage? What the hell's going on? If you guys want a good anime to watch, I would suggest watching The Devil is a Part-Timer. That one's hilarious. Oh, that is the wrong one. I've heard interesting things about Fullmetal Alchemist as well, but... Oh well. What is this? 16 out of 23. I'm missing 7. One there. Missing here. You know what? Let's do that. Man, I love Spaghetti Land. Did you fix Earth? I have two out of the 8 pieces, or 2 more pieces missing. But the unfortunate thing is, I needed like 26 sun medals. That's what I'm trying to go back and do, is trying to grind for medals. There's 4 there. Easy peasy puzzle. No. There's one there. Wait, why wasn't that switch bright? Can you hit them again? Where are you talking? Oh, here? I guess they just turn off. Odd. Wasting my time, Cheeto. I completely missed that. Secret medals? I don't know. What's the purpose of me being up here? Fucking stupid. Do epic parkour. Oh wait, I can do that one level that I couldn't do before because I didn't have the light dash. Oh, there's only one here. Oh, it's on my conscience, let's do it. Some new map. Time to try to figure out how to get that sun medal. There is no way to get that. Oh, maybe. I think I know how to do it. The nice thing is, after I get it. Right between, really? Oh my good god. Now I can just... Alrighty. I love Scumfuck in a level. Have you ever played Sonic Colors? No, but I heard good things about it. I've heard it's good. I've never seen any gameplay of it, to be honest. That nerf for Generations is pretty good. If I can find it for the PS3 emulator, I'd probably play both. Let's get the one sun medal. Did I get S rank on this before? Not shit, yeah. I don't think that was a sun medal, I think it was like a soundtrack. I never claimed to be a Sonic Master. Yeah, I guess. Maybe that was it. Oh, yeah, that was it. I'm blind. It does loop, but I'd have to, like, avoid damaging the thing at all, which would take way too long. So, reminder, it's after the first bend. I do love the boss music in this game, though, for both day and night. Oh. Damn it. The only way to get win the game is to not play, or however that reference goes. The only way to win is to just do it. Just do it.
Sega.
There's a reason I titled my stream Crash and Burn. Wait a minute, I want to try something. Get. Yeah, I know I'm missing a lot of emotes. Although I thought Gachi Bass was a, I thought Gachi Bass was part of the, like, base BTTV. I'm missing 20 here. There's also a sun medal I'm missing here. That person's picnic. There's this level, and where was the other level? The only winning move is not to play it. Right, that's it. Thanks for looking it up, Cheeto. Greatly appreciate it. I know it was gonna burn me until I finish stream.
9 out of 28. Yeah. Ah. Can't wait to get the water hammer. Yeah.
Moon Metal. That's nothing. Alright. That's some Moon Metal. I'm not going for that. Oh, thanks for the posture check. Give me a quick second. Check. Oh, come on. Really? Also need a posture check. Posture check for everyone. Fuck's sake. Oh, all the way back here? That's the case, I'm gonna do something here. I pressed grab. I've never been here before. Whoa! A little bit disappointed that was only for a dragon metal book. Okay, so it is possible then. Nice, we got another survivor. many did I get that time? Two. Where rush? Missile punch. Nice. Where tornado? I'm going till I die. Oh boy. Which one's this? Adabat? No. It could be why. Why is my chat addicted to shooting themselves? Where was the one that I was missing some? Free chat, how many points? I am curious about something though. So there's no medals there either. Damn, I was hoping I'd go through the door with that one. How do I get out of mod view? Just press the back button usually. Unless they're on mobile for some reason. Unlock the purple barrier now. I want to check how many more I need. Actually, go to village. Go to village. Where's the village? There's two here. Let's go. sure. Why does eat my jump? This is so fucking stupid. Okay then. There is no easy way to get that medal. Not this level. Fucking dog shit.
Here we go!
Okay.
Here we go.
Yeah. I'm just getting aggravated at this point. Don't check art and food. What the fuck? What is that? The fuck? Why the USSR overlay of all things? Ooh, there's three here. Fuck is these other two medals? And Moist survives the Endure. Or Endeavor. You know what I mean. Sure. Medals. Oh, there's one more. Let's see. One in the plaza. One in the alleyway. It's worse, by the way. That's good. Are you guys using like a website or something? Oh, I see. Okay. Not so bot. Huh. Okay then. I do not know. I would have suggested checking her Discord, but I don't know if you were part of it or not. Cool, I can do maximum damage with the health punch. Barrels. There we go. So I need 8 more, and then I can finish frickin' whatever that other place is. I just got the summonals there, summonals there. I think I have the summonals there. Do I have here 4? Sure. Don't mind me, just ransacking your bakery. Thank you. Alright, take care, Moist. Have a good one tomorrow. Did you just come by Cruel World, the new bot? Oh, come on, you could have let him live out his death. Thank you. manipulator worked. Last sun metal. Gimme, gimme. With people in their giant barrels. I'm tired. I'm gonna grind out some more metals off screen, but this is the end. I'm fucking pootered. Absolutely fucking goddamn. Let's figure out who to raid. Oh, Turnip is streaming. Let's raid Turnip. She's a good friend. Give me a second. If you like my content, consider saucing me a follow. If you want to help me get closer to an emote, you really don't have to, but consider subscribing. Ticket to Pappy Bezos. Use your Prime sub. What else? Consider joining my Discord. There's a link. We're an open community, and as frustrated as I am now, I try to be a relatively joyous person so that other people can feel comfortable venting. Like, emotionally venting, of course. I really don't know what else to say. I'm just that busted my balls hard. What is she playing? She's playing Just Chatting. All right. Just gonna be a raid. Final raid. If you don't have the emote, don't worry. I just use whatever heart emote you can. Yeah, stream's not ending. Stupid thing crashed. I'm good. It fucking busted my balls hard. I'm just upsetty spaghetti. I'm gonna grind off stream for the rest of the sun medals needed for the Adabat day stage. Anyways, hope everybody has a good rest of their day, and I'll catch you guys probably tomorrow. See ya.